Let's get it, fam.
Alright.
So, we got Forge Fire, Rogue Assassin, Tank Blitz. Why do we have these three today? Because these are the three best benchmark balls I've ever thrown in my life. No, I'm not being paid to say that. So, and here's why. The Tank Blitz, combined with its microcell polymer, gives you control of the back part of the lane that I have not seen out of any other cover stock. The Rogue Assassin is great for when the Forge Fire is going to be a little too much and the lane's starting to break down. And the Forge Fire is great to throw on the fresh because it remains stable all the way down the lane. I'm going to take these bad boys on a lane. I'm going to show you what's up. Assassin. It's a really good compliment to these two. Thanks for watching. If you liked what you saw, hit that like and subscribe so you can see when more come out. Peace.